From Egypt to Peru, West Africa to China, the City of Santa Clarita's Celebrate series takes you on a trip around the world. We'll be joined by city staff shortly to talk about everything you can expect from this one-of-a-kind cultural series at the Canyon Country Community Center. You're watching This Week in Santa Clarita. We're joined today by City of Santa Clarita Events Coordinator Casey Miller. Casey, thanks for joining us.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you.
Casey, the Celebrate series, it returns for 2023 after a successful first year last year. What can you tell us about what this event is?
Yeah, well, Celebrate is the city's cultural event series that's designed to celebrate the diversity that we have here in Santa Clarita by showcasing different cultures, places, and people from around the world. It's a fun event for families, for adults, for people of all ages to come and see live entertainment, to experience cuisine from different cultures, as well as activities, arts and crafts, games, drum circles, just anything that kind of brings that culture to life is what we're trying to do at the event.
So Celebrate takes place once a month. It happens from April through September. Can you share with us some of the cultures that you're celebrating this year and when and where people can see these events?
Absolutely. So it starts on the second Friday of the month, beginning in April and running through September. For our first event, it'll be on April 14th, and we're celebrating Egypt, and we're very excited to kick off the lineup this year with Egypt. Following that, we'll be celebrating West Africa, and then we'll be going off to Peru, and then to Spain, the Tatavium, and China, finishing up in September. The event takes place at the Canyon Country Community Center. There's a great ample parking spaces for families, for people. It's pretty walkable too if you live nearby. Head on over to the Canyon Country Community Center. The event starts at 6 p.m. It ends at 9 p.m. And come with a great attitude and ready to have some fun.
And for people who want to get more information on Celebrate and maybe see the full lineup and all those details, where can they go?
So people looking to find more information about Celebrate can go to the City of Santa Clarita website. That's santa-clarita.com/celebrate. Or they can follow City of Santa Clarita events on Instagram and Facebook.
Casey, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Again, if you want to get more information on the Celebrate series and see the full lineup of events happening this year at the Canyon Country Community Center, head to santa-clarita.com/celebrate. Connect with the City of Santa Clarita events page on Facebook and Instagram. Thanks so much for joining us, and we'll see you next week, Santa Clarita.